guitar was free and he didn't leave much for more than me. Just his old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he wanted hit, but the meanest thing that he ever did before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folk. It seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. I roamed from town to town to hide my shame. Vow to the moon and stars, and I searched the honky tonks and bars and killed that man who gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July, and I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. There was no saloon on the street of mud. There on a table, dealing studs, sat a dirty mangy dog who made me sick. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had had. I knew that scar on his cheek and his eagle eye. He was big and bent and gray and old, and I looked at him and my blood ran cold. And I said, my name is Sue, how do you do? Now you gonna die, yeah, that's what's old. So I hit him hard right between the eyes, and he went down, but to my surprise, come up with a knife and a cut off a piece of my ear. So I busted a chair right across his teeth and we crashed through the walls and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and the blood and the beer. I tell ya, I fought tougher, man, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and it bit like a crocodile. And I heard him laugh and I heard him cuss, and he went for his gun. I pulled my first, and he sat there looking at me, and I saw him smile, and he said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gotta make it, it's gotta be tough. I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave him that name, and I said goodbye, and I knew you had to get tough or die. And it's that name that made you strong. He said, now, just fought one hell of a fight, and I know you hate me. You got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in the gut and the spit in your eye. Cause I'm the son of a bitch that named you Sue. Well, what could I do? What could I do? I got all chucked up and I threw down my gun. They called me his pa and I called him his son. Come away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George or any damn thing. But Sue, I still hate that name.